Hey guys, it's Sam, and I'm here with my friend Cheyenne, Megan, and my mom, and we're going to do the Whisper Challenge. So if you haven't seen the Whisper Challenge, what it is we have tweets or other things that we're going to read, and no one can hear you. They have their headphones on, and they're blaring their music so they can't hear. They just have to read your lips. So, like, say I'll start, and then I'll read a tweet, and I have to say it to Cheyenne, and I'm going to whisper it to her, and she has to try to figure out what I said, and then she turns to Megan, and then it continues. It's kind of like a game of telephone.
I love when cats meow and purr. I'm a cat person. I love cats.
That's really long. Do that again.
I love when cats meow and purr. I'm a cat person. I love cats.
Okay.
I love when cats purr and meow. I am a cat person. I love when cats purr and meow. I am a cat person.
Okay.
Again.
I love when cats meow and purr. I am a cat person.
Oh, your face! One more time.
I love when cats meow and purr. I am a cat person.
Take your
Are you going
off.
To get ice cream? And boogers in your push out.
No, it was so close until you. Because I said, I love when cats meow and purr. I'm a cat person. I love cats. And Cheyenne and I said the same thing.
So I didn't get the I love cats part.
Yeah. But then you just kind of screwed it up.
Ice cream, what?
Ice cream.
What?
Well, I really thought it was. And I just said push up.
I use sarcasm instead of punching you in the face.
Go ahead.
I use sarcasm instead of punching you in the face.
Okay.
I use sarcasm instead of punching you in the face.
Again.
I use sarcasm instead of punching you in the face.
I'm horrible at this.
Just, I'm
over
done. I use sarcasm instead of punching you in the face.
Hey. If you are mad, are you going to punch me in the face?
Close.
Are you mad? Are you going to punch me in the face?
Okay. Are you mad? Are you going to punch me in the face?
Yeah!
Okay, awesome.
That's probably not what it was.
Okay.
So what was it? What was it? Megan got it like spot on.
Oh,
great, mom.
It's me.
It's always you, mom.
It's always me. I use sarcasm instead of punching you in the face.
Today is National Spaghetti Day.
What?
Today is National Spaghetti Day.
One more time. Okay.
Today is National Spaghetti Day. Again?
I got like the last bit.
Today is National Spaghetti Day. We wouldn't be very good deaf people.
Jeez. Shy wants to stay the spaghetti night. Shy wants to stay the spaghetti night. Shy wants to stay the spaghetti night. I don't know.
Should I wash the dishes?
Okay.
We're not good at this game.
No.
I wash the dishes.
Oh, okay.
Alright. Should I wash the dishes?
Hey, she got yours.
Okay, right? So she got yours. What the hell did you say?
Today is National Spaghetti Day.
Oh, I got spaghetti.
Today is National Spaghetti Day.
All I got was ch, and I was like, huh?
Yeah, I said, Shy wants to stay the spaghetti night.
No more purple dinosaur. No more purple dinosaur.
One more time.
No more purple dinosaur.
No more purple something.
Try again.
No more purple something.
Okay.
Close.
Well, I got purple and then
no
I didn't know what you said after that.
Something. No more purple something. No more purple something.
No more purple something.
Well, good job. You three got all the same thing. But I said no more purple dinosaur.
Oh, okay. You are my queen. Slay me.
Do it again.
You are my queen. Slay me.
Okay, do it again.
You are my queen. Slay me.
You are my queen. Staples. You are my queen. Staples. You are my queen. Staples.
You are crazy. Staples.
It hurts.
I'm yelling.
You are crazy. Staples. You are crazy. Staples.
I got, you're a racist and full of bullshit.
Whoa!
I don't know where say? She got
I said you are crazy.
No.
Staples.
No! What did you say? I think I said, what did I say? Something about a queen.
You are my queen.
Staples.
That's what you said.
But okay,
you
what
said,
did
you are my queen, slay me.
Oh, see, I couldn't get the last part. You kept the part. You kept on saying staples.
Slay me.
Bullshit.
Alright.
Okay.
I like to slap pickles on my thighs. I like to slap pickles on my thighs.
One more time.
I like to slap pickles on my thighs.
If you want to bitch slap that cock.
Not even what? Close!
If you want to bitch slap that cock.
Okay!
Not even close, mom. Not even close.
If you want to bitch slap me hard.
If you want to bitch slap me hard.
What?
If you want to bitch slap me hard.
Do it one more time.
Okay. If you want to bitch slap me hard.
Okay.
if you want to bitch slap me hard.
Yeah. Well, okay, that is what Sam said.
I said if you want to bitch slap that cock.
Damn it, Mom!
I really know. I seriously thought, like, I think it's just saying, like, if you want pussy, and I was like, what? Wait, what?
No, what was it?
I like to slap pickles on my thighs.
At the zoo, the monkeys are my favorite. At the zoo, the monkeys are my favorite. Okay. At the zoo, the monkeys are my favorite.
Okay. Have the shoes and the pony. It's all mine. Have the shoes and the pony. It's all mine.
One more time.
Have the shoes and the pony. It's all mine.
Okay, I'm so sure. Have the shoes and the pony, the rest is all mine.
Go again.
Have the shoes and the pony, the rest is all mine.
Go again.
Have the shoes and the pony, the rest is all mine.
Okay.
What'd you get out of that?
You can have the pony and the shoes, the rest are mine.
Y'all were very similar.
None of that is what I said.
What did you say?
At the zoo, the monkeys are my favorite.
Oh. You know, now that I hear that, I remember, like, because I was wording it, and I remember favorite, and then I forgot by the time I turned around.
I know.
Well, oh well.
What did you say, though?
Have the shoes and the pony, it's all mine. What did you say?
I said have the shoes and the pony, the rest is all mine.
Yeah. Now where are you going?
We need more light.
I know.
I do not go outside. Why should I be giving a shout out to the sun?
Holy shit, that's so long! Okay, go again!
I do not go outside. Why should I be giving a shout out to the sun?
Holy fuck, I have no idea what that second part of it is at all. Okay, do it one more time.
I do not go outside. Why should I be giving a shout out to the sun?
Whatever, I'm fucking winging it. I have no idea.
I do not go outside. I don't know what the fuck Cheyenne said for the rest of it.
Okay, again?
I do not go outside. I don't know what the fuck Cheyenne said for the rest of it.
One more time.
I do not go outside. I don't know what the fuck Cheyenne said for the rest of it.
This is the only part I can see. You missed when I was like, what?
I... Every time. Okay. I really don't know. I don't know what the fuck Cheyenne said for this game.
Oh, it's getting close, but I actually said part of the first part.
I forgot what I said.
I really
don't know what the fuck Cheyenne said to play this game. I really, really don't know what the fuck Cheyenne said to play this game.
Okay.
All I got was with farts something. I only got like the last half because at first your lips were just going. I'm like, the fuck? What did you say?
I really, really don't know what the fuck Cheyenne said to play this game.
Oh! Megan, what did you say?
I don't go outside. Is that what I said? I don't go outside. I don't know what the fuck Cheyenne said for the rest of this.
Oh, okay. Hey, Cheyenne, what did you say?
I do not go outside. Why should I be giving a shout out to the sun?
Wow.
Yeah, that was okay. See, I didn't get that whole second part. I was like, I do not go outside. I got that part, and then I was just like,
yeah, I got with farts.
Keep it cool. What's the name of this club? I can't.
Let's remember. Have some fun. This beat is sick. I want to take a ride on the disco stick.
That's a long one.
Let's have some fun. This beat is sick. I want to take a ride on the disco stick.
I saw a penis.
No.
Okay. One more time.
Let's have some fun. This beat is sick. I want to take a ride on your disco stick. Let's have some fun. This beat is sick. I want to take a ride on your disco stick.
Oh, jeez.
Okay. Let's have some fun. I don't remember any of the rest of it.
Is that one thing or what was that? That's one thing.
Let's have some fun. I don't remember the rest of it.
Okay, one more time.
Let's have some fun. I don't remember the rest of it.
Okay.
Again?
No. Yeah, one more time.
Hold on. Your music on? Okay. Let's have some fun. I don't remember the rest of it.
Okay.
We got the first part though.
Oh, good.
Let's have some fun. I don't remember the rest of it.
Oh, she did good.
Do that again.
Let's have some fun. I don't remember the rest of it.
Okay.
I think I know what it was.
Let's have some fun. I don't know what the rest of this is.
Yeah, okay.
That's close, yeah.
You said what I said.
Okay.
I did not say
that. Did you say? I said, let's have some fun. This beat is sick. I want to take a ride on your disco stick.
I started singing Lady Gaga, and I'm like, oh, I think I know what it is, but I can't say that. Okay, so we had to switch cameras because my camera's battery died, so now we're using Cheyenne's camera. Thank you so much, Cheyenne. Yeah. Alright, and now we continue.
My turn.
Okay, give me a second.
Everyone, the music again?
Yep.
Music, okay. Ready? The president-elect is Cheeto's Jesus.
Okay, one more time. I think I got the first half.
Okay, the president-elect is Cheeto's Jesus.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
The president-elect is a Cheeto something.
Say that again.
The president-elect is a Cheeto something.
Say it again.
The president-elect is a Cheeto something.
One more time.
Okay.
The president-elect is a Cheeto something.
I don't know what you said. Okay. The princess and something is something.
What?
The princess and something is something.
One more time.
The princess and something is something.
Okay.
That's why I said, I don't know. I didn't know anything.
The princess and something.
That's what she said.
I said the president-elect is a Cheeto and something.
The president-elect is Cheeto Jesus.
I think that's offending Jesus.
Pikachu, I choose you.
One more time.
Pikachu, I choose you.
Okay.
Pikachu, I choose you.
Pikachu, I choose you.
Again.
Pikachu, I choose you.
Again.
Pikachu, I choose you.
Pikachu and okay, Pikachu Aju Clue.
Okay, I think I got this. I saw Pikachu, I choose you. I mean, that's what I said.
That's not what you said.
What you say?
Pikachu Aju Clue.
It was Pikachu, I choose you.
Oh, yeah, so we ended with it. I don't know what you did.
Yeah, I don't know.
I was like, I brought it back.
She was repeating it to Megan. She goes, Pikachu, ah, choo choo. I was like, she's gonna mess this up.
But I brought it back.
Good job.
Yay. Go me.
Fist bump, screaming elephants. Fist bump, screaming elephants.
About that one.
Grab the car, get some gas. or going to hell. Then grab the car, get some gas, we're going to hell.
Again.
Grab the car, get some gas, we're going to hell.
Do you happen to know if these nuts are downtown?
What the fuck?
What the fuck, Mom?
Okay, I said grab the car and get some gas, we're going to hell.
Life is hard, it's a pain in the ass, we're going to hell.
Life is hard, but in the end, you're in heaven or hell. Grab the car, get some gas, we're going to hell.
Pretty much.
Are these nuts downtown?
Yeah, I don't know where you got that.
Well, we all got hell, except for Mom.
Mom has no idea.
She's like, Mom got these nuts.
These nuts? Are these nuts downtown?
No.
What? No, they're in upstate. We're long enough for downtown.
Choosing mothers, choose Jeff.
What?
Choosing mothers, choose Jeff.
I ask you one more time, but it got quiet.
We don't.
Gaga, make noise.
Let's turn that up.
Okay, again.
Choosing mothers, choose Jeff.
Okay.
Choosing mothers, choose Jeff.
What?
Choosing mothers, choose Jeff. Choosing mothers, choose Jeff.
I really honestly don't even know. I'm just getting...
Girls, do these shoes look good on me?
What?
Do these shoes look good on me?
Okay. These shoes look good on me.
Okay. That's exactly what Cheyenne said.
That's not what I said.
I didn't get anything you said. I got shh, 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 shh.
Choosy mothers choose Jeff.
What did you say? Choosy mothers choose Jeff.
Yeah! Go peanut butter!
May the odds be ever in your favor.
Do it again.
May the odds be ever in your favor.
Okay.
May the odds be ever in your favor. May the odds be ever in your favor. May the odds be ever in your favor.
One more time.
May the odds be ever in your favor.
Bathe often because you're our favorite.
What?
Bathe often because you're our favorite.
Mom's really good at this game.
Bathe often because you're our favorite. Bathe often because you're our favorite.
One more time.
Bathe often.
Wow.
Bathe often because you are our favorite.
I got made coffee because you are my favorite.
Bathe often because you are our favorite.
Oh, okay.
May the odds be ever.
I'm assuming that's what you said. Okay, well, make coffee because you're my favorite. Alright. Well, good job, Mom.
say no. Demonic devil doesn't say no.
Again.
Demonic devil doesn't say no. Demonic devil doesn't say no.
Okay, one more time.
Demonic devil doesn't say no.
If you're asked out by the devil, say no.
Okay. Wait, no, one more time.
If you are asked out by the devil, say no.
Okay.
If you are asked out by seven, say no. Get your ass out by seven, say no.
Do that again.
Okay.
Get your ass out by seven, say no.
One more time.
Get your ass out by seven, say no.
Okay. Well, this is what I got. Pretty sure it's wrong, but get your ass out of my stuffing, stay home.
I said, get your ass out by seven, say no.
Oh. If you're asked out by the devil, say no.
Oh, demonic devil doesn't say no.
Okay. I wasn't that far off.
Well, we kept no until Cheyenne said home.
Home.
Stay home.
Say no, stay home.
Get your ass off my stuffing. Go home.
No!
My ass in your stuffing.
Go home.
No.
Now you say know why no. I don't eat stuffing.
Same.
It tastes like ass though.
Body birthday. Right now, right now, right now, right now, right
Cinderella.
Now.
Cinderella.
Gotta get
and fairy godmother.
Right now, right
are
now,
you
right now.
On
right
Tum Tum. Let's show you the glow back.
I think I got it.
Bitch.
Okay.
Okay.
One time, let's see what you got.
Hold back.
Cinderella and fairy godmother
oh,
are
came here for two reasons.
What?
Cinderella and fairy godmother.
We came for the bitches and the drinks. Bitches and the drinks.
Bitches and the drinks and the bitch game.
Do that one more time.
Cinderella and fairy godmother are the new Simpsons.
Maybe get your
Was it right? Yes!
Maybe get your ass up.
I'm not feeling so confident on this, but Cinderella and Fairy Godmother are in Tsum Tsums.
Cinderella and Fairy Godmother are in Tsum Tsums?
Yeah!
The new Tsum Tsums!
Yay!
Yay!
We did it! We did it!
Challenge with my mom, Cheyenne, and Megan, and I think we did all right, but I mean, you guys let us know. Let us know down in the comments below.
If you want to see more videos like this, leave comments, and if you just want to see whatever she does, subscribe below. See you later. Bye-bye.